I'm inspired by the great philosopher and rock climber Jacques Cousteau, who is very much part of the inspirational ethos behind this band in the early days, and he sort of had to breathe underwater.